The water's halfway up the door of the old HR. I've never seen the creek come up so far. Seeing her now, I got a little sadness and shame. It's been a while since I thought about that old car. But she took me across the Nullarbor back in 75, when there were still 400 miles of bulldust and dirt. She took me around the country and never let me down. She was a paddock basher till she finally gave up the ghost. Well, she's the old HR, and I love that car the most. Well, the water's almost claimed her, and she just sits and waits. She'll be gone in an hour if it rises at this rate. For the last 10 years or more, she's been out here behind the shed, turned out for the rest of her days like a thoroughbred mate. But she took me across the Nullarbor back in 75, when there were still 400 miles of bulldust and dirt. She took me around the country and never let me down. She was a paddock basher till she finally gave up the ghost. She's the old HR, and I love that car the most. Watching the water rise, I feel I'm letting her down. Just standing here and watching her drown. You know she took me across the Nullarbor back in 75, when there were still 400 miles of bulldust and dirt. She took me around the country and never let me down. She was a paddock basher till she finally gave up the ghost. Well, she's the old HR, and I love that car the most. Yeah, the old